So, Julie, what are you getting treated?
It's my hands.
Your hands.
There's so little downtime with this, and it's something you can really just kind of do on your lunch hour.
Welcome back. Ladies, do you want to know how to get rid of unwanted veins and crow's feet? I thought so. Well, today we're revealing beauty breakthroughs and non-invasive, almost instant fixes. Please welcome Redbook Beauty Director Victoria Kirby. Hey, Victoria, we're going to start with veins. What do all women need to know?
All right, so over 50% of women are dealing with some kind of vein issue. Main offenders are spider veins and varicose veins. Now, spider veins are the ones that look like those little tree branches. Usually you see them on the backs of your thighs.
Right.
They can pop up anywhere but backs of thighs. Now, varicose veins, they're blue, they're red, they can be flesh color. They're the ones that are raised up. They might even be a little bit twisted. You see those on the thighs, backs of the calves.
Okay.
Now, unfortunately, there's nothing you can do to prevent either veins from happening because they just come sort of hereditary or with pregnancy, hormones, life. But there are some great ways that you can hide them.
And you've got the best of the best here. You consider the best of the best and very cost conscious as
Very cost conscious, self-tanner, easiest way to hide veins. When your skin's a little bit darker, they're just going to be less noticeable. We love this aerosol spray from Saint-Tropez because it's so easy.
You can just spot you couldn't reach over. Yep.
And then there's also body foundations, two great ones, MAC Cosmetics and Dermablend, both around 30 bucks. All you need to do, buff your skin to just make sure it's smooth, and then you just literally dab it on the vein. It takes about a minute to set, and then you're good to
go. Okay, now that's all temporary. What about a permanent, a forever fix?
A forever fix. So there are forever fixes. There's a procedure called sclerotherapy, and what this involves is a doctor injects a solution into the veins, and it's usually saline or detergent, and it collapses the vein. It's absorbed naturally into your body. But the newest technology that we're about to see is cryosclerotherapy. And what this involves is a doctor actually shoots cold air onto the skin, which completely numbs your pain receptors, so you don't even feel the injection.
And what's amazing is we happen to have a doctor here. Who knew? So let's go over here. We're going to show you how easy this is and how relatively painless it is. Here's Dr. Luis Navarro, medical director of the Vein Treatment Center. He's here with his assistant Cindy and the wonderful patient Julie. So Julie, what are you getting treated?
It's my hands.
Your hands. Okay, so I'm going to let you do the procedure, but talk us through it as you're doing it.
Yes, Cindy already has cleaned the back of the hand with a solution. Now she will direct the flow of cold air into the hand.
And why do you do that?
We numb the back of the hand so you don't feel the needle.
Okay.
And then we'll just inject the vein.
And sometimes you might need more than one injection depending on the
absolutely,
size of the vein.
Absolutely.
Julie, what does it feel like? Is you having this? Nothing?
Maybe like getting your eyebrow plucked.
Okay.
It's there. You feel a small pinch, but it's not much at all.
And then you put a steroid solution that she will be putting on. We'll put an ace bandage.
And will that do it? Will that come back? Or it's gone for good?
Usually the injected veins are gone. Now, other ones may come back. But usually on telex, the hands, it's pretty permanent. And in telex, every 1 or 2 or 3 years, you come back for a touch-up.
So, a touch-up?
Yes.
Yeah. And so how many of those, on average, how many of those injections would you be giving? What's the cost for somebody?
Basically, on telex, it's 40 injections.
40?
Yes, 40 injections, $500. And the breast, the face, and the hands are slightly more since the area is more delicate.
Okay, and is this successful?
Absolutely. I mean, you know, the veins are flattened out, the blood is being rerouted, and now we'll put the steroid cream and we'll put a glove overnight.
The nice thing is there's so little downtime with this, and it's something you can really just kind of do in your lunch hour. It's such a quick procedure, and the downtime is so minimal.
Terrific. Cool stuff. All right. Thanks to Julie and Dr. Navarro's team. Victoria is sticking around and revealing her best beauty tricks to eliminate crow's feet for those of the wrinkles around your eyes. We all know about those. Stay with us.